Once again, through the field and in fourth place finish.